I think the attitude that people take in their life has a lot to do with how they're brought up. And mine was a free and loving environment where I was taught that I could do anything I wanted to do. My father said, you have got the world on a string. You go out there, girl, and you get them because you got what it takes. And so I did.